The Volca sample comes with 100 samples preloaded that you can use straight out of the box. But today I'm going to show you how you can use just one sample to create your sequence to demonstrate the editing capabilities of this product. So I'm going to be using an electric piano sample. I'll start by making the kick by pitching it down and using the envelope generator to create a tight attack. This is good, but I want a bit more body, so I'm going to create the release by adding another part. Okay, next I'm going to make the hi-hat by pitching it up. And I'm going to motion sequence the decay to give it some variation in the sequence. Next, I'll use the loop setting, which will make the sample playback repeat itself. And if I turn the length short enough, it will make the sample playback act like an oscillator. Next, I'll make the rim shot by using the same method as the kick, but pitching it higher. And a bit of reverb. and some swing to make it groove. So there you go, a sequence made with just one sample.